It's essentially like that's the you know, that's the biggest bets I've ever made in my life have been on Bloodstock, you know, because it's a very high stakes game and you're essentially, you're, you know, it's risk and reward. You're weighing up the probabilities of it working out and backing your opinion. But it's much more than that for me, though. I just love it. I really, really enjoy that. I'm passionate about it.